You know, I had a question sent to me here, and it talks about what other discounts are available through your program. I'm not even sure I know what those discounts might be. Why don't you walk us through what that might be?
Okay, and your typical plan is going to cover some type of frame allowance.
Yes.
A discount would take place with a company if you go over that frame allowance, or it certainly should. Typical company is going to have your standard lenses covered. Something that might not be standard would be a newer type of, I don't want to say bifocal, but people refer to them commonly as bifocals, progressive lenses.
I happen to have progressives myself.
Yeah, these days most people do. Not commonly covered by plans, more and more going that way.
So we get part of it covered, is that what we're...
Correct, through a discounted or controlled cost. Some companies own their own labs and put a price on it directly where they're using their materials. Some companies have more choice than others for the provider to prescribe what the provider recommends, the doctor being the provider, in which case there'd be typically a contracted rate between the lab and the doctor, or the carrier in the lab, and the doctor just handles the end product.
And the good vision insurance company ought to help keep those other costs down too? They do cost containment?
Correct. Yeah, absolutely. Again, if it's not covered, there should be some type of, I hate to say discount. Some cases it's a discount.
So discount from retail that they would have to go somewhere else, that the insurance company ought to be able to help them keep that down?
Correct.
Okay.
I like something where you know it's a control, I like to say controlled cost, because if it's just a discount, maybe the price changes every day.
Right.
And then a discount on what?
Right.
But if it's a contracted rate, it doesn't change. There's no flexibility. You don't mark it up to 30%, just a discount of 20%.
Right. In other words. So it's important to find out from a top of the line vision insurance company that they're helping cost containment here on things that may be beyond what my plan is.
Correct.
Okay. Excellent.